Here we have another end mill holder. This is 3/8 inch with the bit is a 3/8 inch shank with a 1/4 inch cutter. This bit again is good for logos. It's in between the 3/8 and the 1/8 inch size.